Nataliesnails!
Hey guys, it's Natalie. I have a pedicure nail art tutorial. Purple and pink and blue all in one, and it's a really cool and easy technique. You'd use it on your fingers or you could use it on your toes, and I really like this technique a lot. You guys are wondering where I've been. I haven't really uploaded a video in a while. School is almost over. School ends June 6th. During the summer, I'm gonna be making a lot of cool videos, so let's just get into this video.
Okay, so to start this purple pedi tutorial, the first step is, you guessed it, you have to paint all of your nails purple. Then after your first coat has dried, go ahead and take a blue and make a triangle in the corner of your nail by stroking the left side of the nail all the way to the top. After the blue polish has dried completely, go ahead and take your pink polish and do the same exact step as you do with the blue, but leave a little bit of the blue showing. So now you will have a blue stripe and a pink stripe, and then again, taking your blue polish, paint over the pink, leaving just a little bit of the blue stripe showing. Last but not least, take your pink again and repeat the same step as you did previously. Then, after your pedicure is done, you will have four different stripes in your nails. It may seem really difficult, but you can just tell everyone that you did it yourself.
Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed that pedicure nail art tutorial. Hope you guys try this look out, especially because a lot of people are wearing flip-flops now, and it's fun colors for spring and summer finally coming up. If you have any recommendations for videos or any video ideas you want to see me do, leave the comment below. And don't forget, I have a outfit of the week video coming up and also more DIY, so stay tuned on my channel. Bye guys, love you. So come on, get high.